the information that I got, sitting there and knowing that we're going to get to have the input on how the outside surroundings of the area is going to be. And that's a blessing for all communities because of our cultural aspect, deep roots in the community, getting to put in our, you know, plantation culture to our Hawaiian culture, and just a mixed culture of plantation, period. It was really nice. Very bad, yeah, very bad. In the morning, if you got to, let's say if you start at 7, you better leave Ever Beach before 4. You leave 4:30, 4:45, you'd be late for work from day one. I really believe that we really need this project. We need to get it off the ground as soon as possible. But being a hands-on person and getting to get hands-on input on this, it's a blessing for all the communities to get involved. So I urge them to come out, you know, and get involved with this real hands-on concept. Well, let me give you an honest opinion. I've been out 9 months. Okay, this is from the heart. It's 9 months I've been out. Our union is doing the best they can to get all of our workers out there. I know other unions is even hurting worse than the hard hit than the operators engineers, you know. And it's sad to say we need this project to get our industry going, our construction industry. And that's from the heart. We need this project desperately for our economy to move up in construction.